Hi, Martin Lethbridge here from WatchGuard doing the TWE test. So right now you can see I'm taking advantage of Taco Bell's free Wi-Fi. And if I just show you around. Yes, I got myself some food. So, as you can see, they're transmitting an SSID, and when we go in, we get a 192.168.182 address. So what we're going to do now is we're going to have some TWT. So, as per usual, going to my filters, only my phone can connect to it, and update. Now, obviously to do the test, you know the routine, I turn my Wi-Fi off and I wait for that little green box to disappear. And then hopefully, all being well, we'll see if they have got any form of even twin connection. Now, that's a bit too quick, I don't trust that one. My phone likes to hold on to its IP address like normal. But let's give it another go. Oh no, there you go, it did invite quite quickly, so there you go. It's actually now connected to the same address as my pineapple. And the 172.16.42 address, 179. So I'm afraid, Taco Bell, you failed the TWE test. Not good. Considering you're advertising free Wi-Fi, maybe you should advertise secure free Wi-Fi. Thanks very much. Goodbye.